Hello Mac Video Viewer, and welcome to today's video on determining which graphics card your Mac is currently using. If you've got a nice fancy graphics card in a nice fancy MacBook Pro, you'll notice you actually have two graphics cards, a built-in chipset and a more powerful dedicated graphics card. The integrated graphics card is used for everyday things, and the more powerful dedicated one is used for when you need the horsepower for gaming or other applications. By having two graphics cards, you actually save on performance and battery life. So how do we determine, just out of interest, which graphics card we are using? We'll go to the Apple menu and select About This Mac. Press the More Info button. And when prompted, you will notice that under Graphics Card, it will tell you which graphics card you are using. In my case, I'm using an AMD Radeon HD graphics card. Now this, I know, is a dedicated graphics card for my MacBook Pro. If it was the integrated one, it'd be along the lines of Intel HD Graphics 4000. I've got an older Mac to the ones that are published on the website. You can also go to the displays option and it'll also tell you which graphics card you are using. If you decided that you don't want to use your inbuilt graphics card, you can actually turn this off. Open up System Preferences within your Applications folder. Go to the Energy Saver pane, and you will notice that there's this automatic graphics switching option. If you uncheck this option, it will only use the dedicated graphics card. This will be at the penalty of battery life, because the dedicated graphics card uses more power. I unchecked this for a part of time because I was sure there was a bug in there in the latest version of my Mac. However, it seems to have solved itself. You will notice a considerable difference. With automatic graphics switching and the normal usage, I get about 3 hours more battery life, so it's certainly worth having this option on. However, if you're always interested in what graphics card you are using, the About This Mac pane is very useful. If you have enjoyed this video, please subscribe for more.